First cross, the first thought that crosses your mind is, I hope I'm not looking out of shape or anything in whatever you wear. That's the first thing that, I hope I'm looking all fine. But yeah, I think with every outfit that you wear, you always find that one element that makes you, that makes you feel bold, that makes you feel confident, and you want to, either, and I think every outfit dictates the mood of how you need to be on ramp. If it's sensuous, then automatically you are. If it's fun, if it's flirty, if it's edgy, I think the outfit dictates all of that. And yes, I did have all these tassels on it, so it kind of made me want to, shimmy and shake over there, because that's how it felt. So yeah, I like that. I think it just kind of brought out a little bit of a fun element in it. I don't really have a fashion statement. I think I just go with the flow, whatever I feel comfortable in, whatever I think I look good in. I don't really believe in following trends or following. But yes, you have to keep abreast of what's happening. I mean, because I guess we're all in the business, so we need to know that. But for me, I think it's just about being comfortable.